Assalamu alaikum everybody. Today's video is on about the most important organ of our body, which is the heart. The proper functioning of all the other parts, of all the other organs of the body depend upon a good blood supply from the heart. Therefore, it is very important to keep our heart healthy in good working condition. When the heart is healthy, it is able to pump good blood supply to different parts of the body, and therefore the body on the whole functions well. But when the same heart is unhealthy, the blood supply is restricted and the heart is forced to pump more, to work harder in order to meet the demands of the different parts of the body. This extra pressure on the heart can cause the heart muscles to weaken, and this can lead to heart failures or heart attacks. According to science, heart is the most important part of our body, and we must take care of it. This has been told to us 1400 years ago. In a hadith in Bukhari, it has been narrated, "Verily in the body there is such a piece of flesh that if it remains all right, the whole body keeps well. But if this piece of flesh develops some defect, the whole body becomes unhealthy. Behold, this piece of flesh, it is heart." When we start having heart problems, our doctors will advise the following: eat healthy, do regular exercise, get enough sleep, avoid stress and anxiety and negative emotions. And I don't have to say this, that we take our doctor's advice very, very seriously. Well, interestingly, all this advice of eating healthy, sleeping well, exercising, avoiding negative emotions, all of this have already been advised to us 1400 years ago through our Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam's Sunnah of Healthy Lifestyle. Let's look at them one by one. Number one, Sunnah of Eating Healthy. Allah says in the Quran, "O mankind, eat of what is lawful and good on earth." Our Prophet Rasulullah Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam encouraged us to eat healthy. Number two, Sunnah of Sports and Physical Activities. Our Rasulullah Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam used to participate in different types of sports and encouraged everybody else to do the same. He used to participate in camel racing, horse racing, archery, swimming, wrestling, weightlifting. He always encouraged sports for both men and women. Number three, Sunnah of Sleeping Well. Our Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam used to sleep right after Isha and wake up before Fajr. By this Sunnah of sleeping early, he encouraged us to have a good night's sleep, which is very essential for a proper functioning of our heart and thus our entire body. Number four, Sunnah of Smiling. Our Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam was also known for smiling. It has been reported in a hadith by Ibn Jaz that "I have not seen anyone who smiled more than the messenger." Smile is like an antidepressant hormone. It keeps a person relaxed. Our Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam encouraged us to be grateful, to be humble, to smile. This keeps us relaxed. This keeps the negative emotions away. Negative emotions such as anger, depression, sadness, anxiety, just by smiling. And this keeps our heart at rest and in good condition. So, if we can change our lifestyle to save our heart on the advice of our doctors, there is no reason why we should not follow the same advice given to us 1400 years ago. So follow the Sunnah, keep your heart healthy, stay fit and avoid doctor visits. Please share this video with your friends and family and spread the beautiful message of our Deen. For more videos, do subscribe to my YouTube channel at Promising Muslimah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu.